Sick of his lies, she suffered him for